Did you know in Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers? While in the film, Lord Elrond sends a squadron of elves to help Rohan at Helm's Deep. This actually doesn't happen in the book. In the book, the elves are already preoccupied with defending their homes from Sauron's forces, who are already attacking them at the same time. They decided to add this storyline into the movie to show their sacrifice. This also avoided the suggestion that the elves were leaving the fate of Middle-earth to the humans in the end.